गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर चैप्टर नंबर 4. सो इन द लास्ट वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट हेल्थ केयर सर्विसेज इन इंडिया. सो टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट हेल्थ केयर सर्विसेज. ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द ओनरशिप हेल्थ केयर सर्विसेज इन इंडिया कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू following types: public healthcare services and private healthcare services. So public means an activity or a service that is meant for all the public in the country and is mainly organized by the government. Public ka matlab kya hota hai, that the activity or the service that we are getting is meant for all the people, means sab logo ke liye hai, and also it is organized by the government. Sab ke liye hoti hai and it is organized by the government. People can demand these services and raise questions about their functioning, non-functioning. Since it is provided by the government, so in that case, it means people can demand these services and raise questions. Government ki taraf se services hai. सो अगर लोगों को वो चीज सर्विस समझ नहीं पसंद नहीं आती या दे नीड सम इम्प्रूवमेंट और इज देयर एनी नॉन फंक्शनिंग सो दे कैन रेज देयर क्वेश्चंस दे कैन रेज देयर डिमांड फॉर दैट अंडर द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल प्रोविजनल पब्लिक हेल्थ इज द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द स्टेट और द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट दिस मीन्स दैट द रिसोर्सेज फॉर द पब्लिक हेल्थ सर्विसेज आर प्रोवाइडेड एंड फंडेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट मीन्स जो भी रिसोर्सेस चाहिए पब्लिक हेल्थ सर्विसेज के लिए ये रिसोर्सेज कहाँ से आते हैं दीज आर प्रोवाइडेड एंड फंडेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट एक्चुअली इट इज विद इन दिस प्रोविजन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन दैट द गवर्नमेंट्स द सेंट्रल एंड द स्टेट आल्सो एनकरेज एंड सपोर्ट प्राइवेट इनिशिएटिव्स द पब्लिक हेल्थ सर्विसेज आर प्रोवाइडेड बाय अ चेन ऑफ हेल्थ सेंटर्स एंड हॉस्पिटल्स थ्रू आउट द लेंथ and breadth of the country. Most of the rural areas have been provided with the PHS, that is primary health centers. Moreover, it's not that they are supposed to have the public health centers. Aisa nahi hai ki wo sirf public health centers ko maintain karenge. In fact, they should encourage the private initiatives also. Public health services are provided by a chain of health centers and hospitals throughout the length and breadth of the country. Means this is all over the country. Aisa nahi hai sirf ek hi part mein hota hai. It is all over the country that public health care services. And in the rural areas, most of the rural areas, we have the PHS, PHC, that is primary health centers. One of the most important goals of the health care for all is to provide quality healthcare services to all irrespective of the people's social or the financial status. The poor can seek treatment at the government hospitals at the low cost or a free of cost. If we talk about the public healthcare system, so in the public healthcare system, the treatment is either free or if it is chargeable, so the cost is very minimal. Very minimal cost is there, so people can afford that. Even the poor can have that treatment. To ensure this, the central government focuses on the coordinated planning with the states and on sponsoring major health programs. The government expenditures are jointly shared by the central and the state governments. Goals and strategies are set through central state government consultation of the Central Council of the Health and Family Welfare. State provides public health services and health education. Whatever the expenditure is there on this healthcare services, public healthcare services, it is shared by both the government of central government and the state government. And the strategies, the goals are set through the central state government consultation of the Central Council of Health and Family Welfare. Some of the important functions of the healthcare besides low cost or the free treatment are preventing the spread of communicable disease such as TB, jaundice, cholera, diarrhea, chickenpox, and the others. The government focuses not only on that the people will get the low cost treatment or the free treatment. Unka se focus ye nahi hota. In fact, unka focus ye bhi hota that they are focusing on preventing the spread of communicable diseases. So hamari communicable diseases hoti hain unke spread ko bhi prevent kar sake, like diseases like TB, jaundice, cholera, diarrhea, chickenpox, and many other diseases. Because communicable diseases are those diseases that spread from one person to another in many ways, such as through water, food, air, etc. So ye disease aisi hai jo ek se dusre ko spread ho jata hai, and that is through many ways. In the absence of control measures, these diseases turn into epidemics and kill many people at the same time. And since these are the communicable diseases, so sometimes the effect, if we don't have the much measures to control this, agar we have the absence of the measures to control this, so in that case jo ye diseases and this turns into the epidemics and kill many people aur bahut logo ko maar deti at the same time. The control of malaria, dengue, chikungunya requires provision of sanitation and health services, such as ensuring that mosquitoes do not breed on the account of garbage on the street, water coolers, etc. So this malaria, dengue, and chikungunya, this requires a proper sanitation as well as the health services, like so that they in which they will ensure that no mosquito is breed on the garbage on the streets or the water coolers, like the water we store in the water coolers, that water usme machhar vachhar na aaye. So that should be prevented, that we should ensure that mosquitoes are not there. We should not throw the garbage anywhere like in the on the streets, because on the garbage obviously mosquitoes breed on the garbage, so that thing should not happen. If that is there, so we will be able to control this malaria, dengue. Now talking about the private health services, private refers to an activity or a service that is organized by an individual or a company for its own profit. Private means kisi single person ka, means kisi individual ka koi kaam hai, koi service hai, ya kisi alag se company ki service hai, and they are doing that service or giving that doing that activity for their own profit. Agar individual ka hai to wo uske apne profit ke liye, koi company hai to uske apne profit ke liye. The private sector today provides a wide range of simple to sophisticated healthcare services. There are a large number of the doctors who have their own private clinics. Apart from having the private public healthcare services, we have the private healthcare services in which doctors are, so many doctors are there who have opened their private clinics. The medical colleges have contributed significantly to the growth of the private sector. Registered medical practitioners can be found even in the rural area. So registered medical practitioners bhi hame milte hain rural areas mein. The demand for the healthcare has given a new boost to the medical institution in the private sector in both urban and rural areas. Since we need a better healthcare facilities, so because of that demand of the healthcare, there is a drastic improvement, we can say, or there is a increase in the urban and the rural areas private sector. Means private sector mein kafi increase hua, whether we talk about the urban or the rural areas. And they give variety of the ranges, like from simple testing laboratories, x-ray, ultrasound centers to the super speciality hospitals. Pehle simple testing laboratories hoti thi, x-ray, ultrasound, but now we have the super speciality hospitals. In addition, dispensing chemists, pharmaceutical industries and similar facilities are largely owned by the companies or the individuals in the private sectors. The efficiency with which the resources are used in this sector has a direct bearing on the cost and quality of services. Is adequate health care available to all? So do you think ki sabko adequate means pure tarike se pura health care milta hai sabko? So do you think, is it so in our country? This thing is there in our country. So today, government and privately owned healthcare services can be seen all around us. The private services are increasing and most of them are concentrated in the urban areas. अगर हम आजकल देखें तो गवर्नमेंट एज वेल एज प्राइवेटली ओन दोनों तरह की सर्विसेज है हमारे आसपास, बट जो प्राइवेट सर्विसेज है दे आर मोर इन द अर्बन एरियाज एज कम्पेयर टू द रूरल एरियाज. फॉर अ कंट्री लाइक इंडिया दैट स्टिल फेसेस मास पॉवर्टी द सिचुएशन नीड्स टू बी चेंज रेडिकली. वी नीड टू मेंटेन सोशल इक्विटी एंड प्रिवेंट हेल्थ केयर फ्रॉम बिकमिंग एन इकोनॉमिक बिजनेस. द एक्सपैंडिंग रोल ऑफ प्राइवेट सेक्टर इज नॉट अ बैड डेवलपमेंट इफ healthcare costs are kept at affordable rates. The situation, however, is not so. The cost of private healthcare are too much. Medicines are expensive. Many people find it difficult to afford private services. They borrow money and fall in sort of debt trap. We may call the agriculture scenario in the case of health also. According to some reports, private sector healthcare is involved in various unethical practices. The land and the buildings that formerly belonged to the trust are being openly sold to the private sector companies. The doctor prescribes unnecessary medicines, injections, and even refer the patient to a particular diagnostic centers in which they get some kind of interest. The social responsibility of the medical professions belonging to the private sector seems almost negligible. Nearly 20% of the population cannot afford medicines that are required during the illness and thereafter. Citizens have the right to adequate means of livelihood. For those who are poor, every illness in the family is a cause of the great concern because it impinges on their livelihood. Poverty causes mental stress and undernourishment. The poor in India represent a social class who have no adequate means of livelihood. Dirty surroundings, lack of safe drinking water, and are more prone to diseases. The expense on the private treatment make their situation even more worse. So when we talk about this adequate healthcare facilities, so because the private sector is increasing, and it is increasing only in the urban areas. First point is that rural areas mein we don't have the much private facilities as well. So also the private facilities जो भी जितने भी private hospitals हैं या clinics हैं, the doctors there, the hospitals there, they charge too much. The cost of the treatment is too much. Sometimes they just give unnecessary medicines. कुछ medicines की ज़रूरत नहीं भी होती. Like if they don't require any kind of calcium right now, why you have to provide them? But they do that. And when you go as a patient to the doctor, you think if the doctor has written, if the doctor has prescribed some medicine, so you should take that, whether you need it or you don't need it. But if the doctor has written, there must be something. So they don't think of the background of the people. They don't keep the prices at like everyone can afford it, because healthcare is something which is necessity of a person. Means, suppose if we talk about communicable disease, अगर कोई poor होगा उसको कोई communicable disease हो गई and उसके पास money नहीं है कि वो उसे cure करा सके, means उसकी दवाई ले सके या कुछ भी कर सके, तो उससे क्या होगा? उससे वो disease आगे spread होगी ना, so that will be automatically, not indirectly अगर हम देखें तो वो हमें भी affect करेगी ना, because when it is spreading, तो स्प्रेड तो हमारे एनवायरनमेंट में ही हो रही है एंड वी नेवर नो कि हमें ही हो जाए. सो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर हार्मिंग आवर सेल्फ आल्सो. हम अपने प्रॉफिट के चक्कर में हमें ही हार्म, अब खुद को ही हार्म कर रहे हैं, बिकॉज वी आर कीपिंग द प्राइस टू मच दैट पुअर्स कान अफोर्ड इट. एंड इफ दे वोंट बी एबल टू अफोर्ड इट, दे वोंट गेट दैट देयर सेल्फ ट्रीटेड फॉर. वो उस चीज का ट्रीटमेंट ही नहीं कराएंगे. इफ आई डोंट हैव द मनी फॉर समथिंग, अगर मेरे पास पैसे ही नहीं है किसी चीज के लिए, देन मैं उसका इलाज कैसे कराऊंगी? एंड जब मैं इलाज नहीं कराऊंगी तो उससे क्या होगा? इट विल बी स्प्रेडेड टू अदर पीपल ऑल्सो, एंड ऑल्सो आई विल ऑल्सो डाई एट सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इफ द डिजीज इज लाइक दैट मेजर. अगर कोई ऐसी मेजर डिजीज हो गई तो इन दैट केस आई विल ऑल्सो डाई एंड आई विल स्प्रेड दैट डिजीज ऑल्सो. सो वॉट इट इज डूइंग, it is affecting the environment, it is affecting other people, it is affecting the economy, it is affecting everything, that too in a bad way, not in the positive way. So private sectors needs to just keep their prices that is affordable by everyone. They are keeping their prices too high that normal people cannot afford that. And also when we go to the doctors, they specially suggest, they specially recommend some, suppose we have to get tested, we need to get blood test done or some other test done. So they literally mention some diagnostic center that you should visit there, you should go there for this test. Because if they refer those diagnostic centers, so they get also some commission on that basis. Unko bhi kuch commission milta hai. They show us that if you go to there, na, you will get 10% discount or the same my name, you will get this much discount. But they already getting something for that. And we think, okay, doctor has suggested, so we should go there. But not all of us can afford these things, especially the poor, they cannot afford the private facilities. So because of which it is, the situation is getting worse. And even if someone goes there and they want to get treated, they don't have the money, so they take the loan. So this also increases the debt cycle. So what are the measures for the improvement? The following steps should be taken to improve public health system in India. Public healthcare system should focus on the primary care that includes services like those provided by the primary health centers, dispensaries, and government hospitals. Okay. Then the private system should focus on the territorial care, tertiary care, which includes specialized consultative care and referral services. It may also include specialized diagnostic services. There should be better patient management, cross-country networking of the healthcare system. There should be extension of the insurance coverage. However, in India, health is much dependent on the basic amenities and social condition of the people. There should be improvement in the healthcare, sanitation, and quality services, keeping in view the international demand for the Indian expertise. Okay. So that's all for your chapter. We are going to discuss the book exercise in the next video. That's all for today. Thank you and take care.